Oh, mate, I need to tell you this. Do you remember when we were supposed to go camping? For me, babe. This is live now, innit?
Mm.
And I think Hutchie's listening.
Is he?
Yeah.
Shout out Hutchie.
Little Hutch. We were supposed to go camping, with me, you know, for my birthday.
Yeah.
And I remember before we were going to go, it was like a group of us going, like a group of comics and that. And
what's Helvellyn? We were going to camp out for Helvellyn, weren't we?
Yeah, it sounded like a good idea.
It did. Until we figured out that you would have had to carry all your food up in
there. Yeah.
And ale.
Would have been heavy. And there was a guy called Tom Keegan. I remember chatting to him before we were going. And he was like, should we get Hutchie or something? Like, just for a laugh, just tell him to take something up that he doesn't need. And do you remember what it was? Yeah, said to Hutchie. So I'm in like a group chat with Hutchie and like two other lads. And I messaged the two others. It was like Campbell and Jay Allen. I was like, I'm going to get Hutchie with something. I was like, just go along with it. So I said to Hutchie, I was like, when we go up like up there, it's quite high up for like the altitude and that, you need to take natural yogurt with you because it helps with the altitude. Right? So Campbell was like, oh, yeah, I had that as well because my dad went up there and he had really bad altitude sickness because they didn't have natural yogurt. So we were just fucking going along with it for ages, right? And then, like, when we were all, like, ordered our food and that to go, I already had natural yogurt anyway in the fridge because I like to have, like, fruit and that. So we just sent a picture to Hutchie going, oh, I've got mine ready here. And Hutch was like, oh, sound, I'm ordering mine now, right? So we done, like, a fucking Tesco online shop, got it all delivered. And he ordered, like, fucking sardines. Like, oh. Pork pies. And it was, like, a massive tub of natural yogurt. And then I just forgot I told him about it because we didn't go camping. Yeah. So last week, I messaged him and went, hey, mate, I've got something to tell you there. And he was like, what? And I said, remember we were supposed to go camping? And he was like, yeah. And I was like, that natural yogurt, I was just fucking blagging it, you know? And he was like, are you fucking messing? And he sent me a voice note. Like, fucking raging, right? I'll have to play it for you because I was fucking crying. Yeah, listen to this.
The biggest box of yogurt I've ever seen in my life. It was absolutely fucking like a litre big fucking. And I proper researched it, went, oh no, I better get fucking natural yogurt then. Fucking idiot. That was like a giant pork pie.
And then listen to this, mate, I was fucking crying.
But the worst part is, I got loads of like online delivery from Tesco, right, and stocked up for everything in like energy bars and everything. I stocked it up in the fridge, like a bag ready to go the next day. And my mum said, man, you got so much yogurt. And I just dead patronised and went, God, you don't know anything, do you?